But now we are offering water. For example, in Tibet, water is very pure and free. So only you need to do some kind of movements. Object where you're offering is very pure. Substance is water. It's very pure. And the mind also kind of pure. There's no such kind of clingings, but there's big meaning. The purity things are most important, you know, when you're offering. Not because of the valuable or not valuable, but purity is important. So that is the reason we are also offering of water.